in this episode of You Rang. And then
not gonna let me over. I could tell we got slow pokes ahead. I'm gaining on them. Yuma!
Keep right and then turn right.
And once again, the stupid GPS is giving me bad directions. What's up, lurchers everywhere, YouTube land? It's your favorite mutant lurch here with another American Truck Simulator Cross-Continent Edition. We're going to be starting out in Quarzsite, Arizona on our trip down to the Baja Peninsula in Mexico. Actually, I've done this trip before. This is the second attempt. What happened was I had hit the pause button to use the restroom and do one other quick thing, and as I sat down to unpause, we had a power outage. One of those quickie deals that was probably a stupid bird or some other animal that just blitzed out the power for a moment, and but it was enough. The recording got corrupted, so luckily the game save is still there for the from where we had left off. So, I did check that. I did put us back there. See, we're in Quarzsite. I had gotten down here towards San Felipe, and I did discover that the time did not advance properly. So I was going to go closer to down here in Punto Prieta. So, anyway, let's continue our journey once it loads in. Punto Abrejos is where we're heading. One moment. down here more. Speed limit. he's starting. I do know at the border, Mexican border, there's going to be a way station pull in where I'm going to get a fix-it ticket. Because that 15% trailer damage combined with the 2% on the tractor and the stupid 5% damage to that gas. How, again, I ask, can you damage a freaking gas? It should either be 0% or 100% and the trailer is gone because it explodes.
Go straight on.
Again, the stupid GPS is giving me bad directions. Did the same thing on the failed recording. Thank you. vehicle is not in technical state required by law. You have to fix it. Well, I can't. It's not my equipment. Not my trailer. I can't fix it. For 56, we're going to be crossing into California pretty soon, so why speed up? Just slow down. Yeah, we're already into California. Second fix-it ticket. Did the volume thing just pop up? I didn't touch anything.
Go straight on.
I ain't stopping now.
Keep left.
Through here yesterday, I do know that there is no stopping here. I've stopped right on the stopping points. No gate was coming down, and there was no prompt to check in. Today there isn't even any stop marks. Oh, yep, there it is. But is there going to be a prompt?
Keep left and then turn left.
Disappeared. There's no prompt. I'm pressing enter. Nothing. I am moving on.
Then continue straight on. Go straight on. straight on.
Bienvenidos a Mexicali.
Go straight on. Keep left and then turn left. Turn left. Straight on. Go straight on. Right. get ready to turn right. Turn right.
Remember, that said over 20 hours to our scheduled rest stop before. Now it says 12. When we were up here, it was 20-something. Now it's at 12, but we've only used up 7 hours. We'll make it to Punta Prieta. Thank you. I think I am going to avail myself of this rest area. And end the recording for now. Once I get over there. Enjoyed this video, and then I'll see you in the next one. Till then, this is Lurch signing off. God bless. 10-7. Over and out. Hey everyone, your favorite mutant Lurch here. I hope you enjoyed this video. If so, leave a like, a subscription, and hit that notification bell. That way you'll always know when another video is headed your way. If you're curious about the specs to my PC, what mods I use, what gear I use, and how you can support the channel, you'll find all that information down below in the description. I hope to see you in the next video.